Earned her 9th bowl appearance in the last 10 years, but perhaps most importantly, after a 2-year break, you achieved that very first goal you set at the start of every season. You beat Air Force, you beat Army, and lug this 170-pound trophy back to Annapolis. Against Air Force, you lost your quarterback to an injury in the middle of the game. You trailed by 8 points in the fourth quarter, but freshman quarterback Keenan Reynolds took over and led you back in overtime. That's when an unlikely hero, offensive lineman Jake Zuzek, gave you a 28-21 win when he recovered a fumble snap in the end zone for his first ever touchdown. I'm not sure Coach called the fumble rooski, but I bet that Jake will take it. That set up a winner-take-all game with Army to end the season. Down 3 entering the fourth quarter, Keenan again led the comeback, driving the team downfield for 80 yards and winning the score, and showing why he was only the 3rd Navy freshman ever to start at quarterback. The win gave the midshipmen their 11th straight victory over Army, which is a serious record. But at Navy, obviously, it's not just about the wins. It's about how you win. This year, your team motto was ENOM, which is short for It's Not About Me. And that ethic of teamwork and discipline and unselfishness was led by your captains, Bo Schnelson and Bry French, and it ran through the entire season.